Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Retro Roots. Get a root of all gaming. We're with Stick Fight again. I could not have my very first rival video series and me lose, so Jonathan willfully decided to let me do a rush to 25 to redeem myself. So we're going to get started, get my cruiser out of the way. I'm yellow again.
Now I'm blue again.
And we're going to do this thing.
You're not crying in the corner anymore.
Yeah, you dried it up.
Alright.
I'm going to do this thing.
You know, I'm not going to give up on me. I'm not going to give you that redemption real easily.
Oh, it's happening, Captain. Damn.
Yeah, I'm all over you. Yeah.
God, this is a long fist fight.
It's because we cancel each other out.
God, bless America. I put a block in there to throw you off.
You did. Boop, jump. I don't think we're going to get to one.
Yeah, you died.
Is something off? Jesus.
Wow.
We had to fight for a minute on the title screen.
That was ridiculous.
That was stupid.
Oh.
Just like that air kick. Whoop.
Poke. Poke.
Oh. Oh.
Damn.
Yeah.
You glitched me down there. This game's broken.
Broken. Now, if I beat you this time, I don't. Oh, shit.
Oh,
shit.
Well, if you what? If you. Well, get. What are you doing? Get out of there.
Yeah. No, not the snakes. If I beat you this time, I'll have to get you counseling, so. I gotta think about that.
One color to rule them all. Well, you don't have to worry about that.
This is where I like to hide in that bush. Barely see me in there.
This is kind of a ripoff of the. Did you turn? You turn the guns off. You turn the weapons off. Jesus.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, hang on, everyone. We don't have any weapons. Oh, normal. God, that was about to be a boring. If I had to fist fight you.
Just been fist fighting. Fist fighting at 25.
I've been like, man, there ain't an awful lot of guns dropping. Speaking of guns, you can have this one. Oh. No, I was trying to be silly.
Yeah, yeah.
So
yeah, see?
I had to fix your damn boo-boo.
Oh, it's going to be my fault.
And now the guns are messed up.
Get up there. Hang on the wall.
You developing an accent? Yeah. Right on you. Oh, shit. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there.
Where are you going?
Get this.
Oh, yes. Get up there.
Get up off that thing, you better. Oof.
Oh, hold on there.
Oof.
Hold on.
Damn,
I
need a gun.
I
need a gun. I need a gun. Ooh.
Oh, did you see that?
Yes.
Yeah.
Whoop. You shot me in the dick.
I did. It was enjoyable. Oh. Get that gun. Blow this gun out. Oh,
damn.
Really?
Yeah.
Where are you going? You trying my old
trick?
Yeah,
I'm doing your trick of there ain't nothing. Whoa!
Oh, it worked for you. It worked for you. Catch him back up with me.
Wait. Yeah. Oh, one of those over here. Ah, bullets. Whoa, this thing. Yeah, I see what you're going to try to do. And nope. Nope.
Oh, no.
To the end.
Where
to
did
the
those
end.
Boxes come
to
from?
Oh, God. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Jesus. No. Yeah, get that out of here. Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, you gave me rocket shoes. Oh.
Yeah.
God.
A box on me. Oh, darn.
Whoa. Snake pistol. The sistle.
Yeah, oh. Leave you over there.
Snakes.
I hate snakes. God, did you select snake guns?
Oh no.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
A snake ate me.
You're like a little apple on the old phones. It ate you.
Get off of here.
Whoop. Yeah, what do you... Let's see here. Whoa. Huh?
Yeah.
Yes.
Tied it back up. I hate when it drops you and it knocks your boxes
like
that. It's ridiculous.
And then you spend the rest of the time just trying to get your balance back.
Damn it, shot my own boxes out from under me.
Damn. Almost hit you with that. Whoop.
Well, look at all those guns just dropping on your head over there. Yeah.
And you just sat there.
I did. Patience.
And you almost... Are you... you little cheap little fucking trick. Put your gun. This thing really doesn't...
Oh, God. Yeah.
We're both stuck.
No, it's going to help you, though.
You just hang out.
As soon as this thing pops, these boxes are gone.
Oh, that was good. That was good.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I knocked that gun out of your hands. Oh.
Damn.
Yes.
I like that delay. I was like, but my friend is like,
oh. Oh, shit. I almost just,
what are you doing over there? Huh?
Almost murdered myself.
Get. Yeah. Get out of here.
Damn.
We are locked in.
God. Forearm. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Oh, shit.
Oop. I didn't know.
We went down together. I don't know how we both. Oh, come on.
Yes. God, we are neck and neck.
Oh no, not the snake gun.
That's not good. Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Alright. Woo. Well, more airplane action.
Oh. Aww. You got me.
Good game, easy.
Put him up. Whoa, what am I doing? That was a waste.
Just hanging around. I need that spear. I'm gonna catch it. Whoa. That's a lot of spears.
Oh, how does?
Yes.
God. That stupid song you're singing.
What song?
Hanging around song. That's why. Oh.
God, we are deadlocked again.
Get it. Yeah.
Wait, what?
What? I just jumped clean over there. Wing.
Jumping off these wieners. Oh, God, that's not. Oh.
Yes.
Oh, that was murder.
Of course.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, man.
All right. Come on.
Oh, I'm curling my toes.
Golden gun.
Oh, God.
Don't waste it.
I just killed myself to get away from you. How many rounds did you have? Three in that?
Yeah, it only shot three times that time.
Because all it takes is one.
Yeah.
Damn.
Tell me.
You're sliding away.
Blue is in the lead.
Yeah. Sweet dreams.
2 points from
man of these. Who am I to feel the other way? Yeah.
Oh, you're catching back up to me.
Little boy George threw you off your game.
You did. Fall down there.
Well, I don't think my dad knows what a YouTube is, so my dad used to like Boy George until he found out it was a dude. And that woman looked pretty good right there.
Oh, that's a sad story.
My mom's the one that had to tell him. Oh.
Crap, you took the lead.
Yes. But he never really liked stuff like that. My mom was the one that had the weird bands like Queen and AC/DC. What was that? That was.
What the hell was that?
That was Harry Carey.
Yeah.
What is that? A Kitana? Ooh.
Damn it. I was trying to get over there to you before that thing come back, but.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, come on.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah. Right. Oh, coming down the tracks. Coming down the tracks. Can you hear it? Do you know that sound, Mr. Smith? Sound of inevitability.
Shit. Oh, you're kicking my rear end now. Come on.
Woo, woo. A little victory dance over here for me. Me. A little victory dance. Did I have both weapons? What happened? Whoa. That ain't gonna be good.
Oh, come on.
Yes. Yes.
Now I'm just getting frustrated. And you can.
Oh! Help.
Yeah, okay. Got a point. Yeah.
Oh, you just need three.
Oh, no. What have I done to myself?
I can just sit here. Welcome to your doom. There's no way you can.
What am I going to do? I might as well just try.
I don't want that. God. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh.
Yes, yes.
Ooh. God, I'm flexing my chest muscles, punching the button so hard.
You only need 2 points for redemption. Really?
All I need is 1 point. All I need is 1 point.
I was trying to shoot your chain, so I just blew my thing apart.
Shoot, I was yanking your chain.
Come on. Super snake.
Yes. Shit. No, I'm not gonna let you walk out. I'm gonna beat you.
All right.
Whoa. Oh, what happened to your gun? Mm-hmm. Oh, damn, I wanted to finish you with
the
boomstick.
Oh, you knocked it out of my hands.
Oh.
Yes.
No,
yes.
I'm gonna get this kill on you. I'm gonna get this death blow.
Oh,
yes! This is out. Yes!
Oh,
yes! Vindication! Okay, that has been Bernicus and
Jonathan.
Quiet over here. Dunhead is cute.
I'm over in the corner crying.
Over here, Dunhead is cute. Alright, guys, it's been Rival Root, where we get the root of all rivals. Ooh, switch up tagline for you. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.